again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help. Get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Thank you.
sorceress has already used the plans to build her own walk-in. We have to destroy it. Just follow me. On the professor's walk-in. Super clean at the same time.
Lava.
see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way around through these Rhinox to get to it.
A kid named Handel recover some secret rocket plans the Sorceress stole. You know I'm always ready to kick some Rhinox booty!
Hi, Agent 9. Behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the attack button to shoot, and use the roll... thanks for rescuing me. You better look after this egg before the Rhinox try to blow that up too. Thanks for helping me, Agent Nine. Those Rhinox never knew what hit them. Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.